is the last wicket to John Embury, who's bowled extremely well this morning. And a very good catch by Alan Knott. As you'll see, it was a bottom edge.
It's always nice to play.